Wouldn't be bad to be out on the water today.
No, the water temperatures get, you know, it's down a bit, but the temperatures make you feel like it's, like today we got to 76 in Portland.
Yeah, it was so comfortable.
It's pretty legit.
Lovely.
Like, for this time of year, yeah.
Yeah, and when I draw the line on it, it's like, I opened my windows and like thought about putting my AC on to cool the car down. I mean, that's like, it doesn't happen in October here, really.
Not very often.
But it's funny how things swing, because I did try out the seat warmers not long ago, so it's like, you know, it's kind of depends on the situation. 76 is what we got to, 78 in Freiburg. We did better over southern and western Maine than I would have anticipated, by a few degrees, nothing crazy, but still, you know, 16 to 18 degrees above average. Satellite looks good, had some cloudiness in the mountains, and we'll see this fill in here overnight tonight, which is actually going to be a bit of a positive for us, because we're going to keep that kind of insulating cloud cover in overnight tonight. A couple of sprinkles trying to move through the mountains of New Hampshire, having a hard time coming out the other side though, and I think that'll be the case during the daylight hours. Tonight a couple of showers though are possible. See how they're banking up on the terrain here? That's most likely. A lot of us will stay dry, but temperatures upper 50s to around 60 degrees even in the middle of the night tonight. And then tomorrow is a cloudy day, and it's showery off and on. It's not going to be raining much of the day, but there will be a chance of showers off and on throughout the day. Temperature 60 to 65. Western Maine could get up to 70 in Freiburg and into kind of North Conway, New Hampshire area. But most of us will be in the 60s, which will be cooler than we've been in a while. We head forward into the weekend, and we've got to get a warm front through on Saturday. There it is right there. I actually think this forecast has improved over the weekend, because the warm front comes through in the morning, a couple of showers for sure, especially in the mountains. But if we can get the front up towards Millinocket by about noon, then I think over southern Maine and coastal Maine, we'll actually see a decent afternoon. Temperatures into the upper 60s, a few breaks of sunshine. So I think that's a better forecast than what it looked like yesterday. Eventually, the trailing cold front has to come through. That'll happen on Saturday night. We'll see some downpours in there, but this front will be well positioned to get offshore here by Sunday morning, and will clear out quickly, and it'll be breezy in the backside. So down East Maine may see some rain through about mid-morning. Most of us are cleared out by mid-morning at the latest, and we're in good shape. It is, again, breezy temperatures in the mid and upper 60s on Sunday. We're going to cool down on Monday and Tuesday. You can see that there with that trough. But then we try to ridge back up Wednesday and Thursday of next week, which could have us make another run at least at 70. I don't think we'll get into the mid-70s like we did today, but still, a couple showers in there. Again, the weekend looks worse than it is. This is one where I think the weather app is going to let you down. I think you're going to see just a rainy day on Saturday. I don't think that's how it is. I think there's a shower chance in the morning, and then there's a nice break through the afternoon, and then rains overnight while most of us are sleeping Saturday night into Sunday morning. And then a nice stretch next week too. It gets, you know, a little coolish Tuesday, Wednesday, but Monday, Tuesday, but then back into the 60s to near 70 Wednesday, Thursday.
Beautiful.
So those raindrops on that graphic are always deceiving, right?
It's hard.
It makes it look worse than it really is.
Yeah, it is. And it is hard, because you can only make them so small before people can't even see them. But
right.
And it's the timing of it. Like, I think Saturday afternoon looks good. So just keep that in mind if you've got plans or whatever.
All right. Good.
Thanks, Keith.
Thank you.